would say it's the people that I met, because my best friends on campus now are the people that I met like day one and day two. I remember walking in first day at 7 a.m. and I just said this like prayer, and I was like, Lord, please let me just meet the smartest people in the room. And I was like, and I mean, I'm in a room full of highly intelligent people, but, and I met, what I met in that sense was like the smartest people, the people that I could connect with, that, you know, I was able to resonate with. And I cannot imagine what my career would be like had I not met the people that I met on my first day in that journey. And I just love my tribe. So like my tribe has been a huge part of my success here and such a memorable part of my first quarter. I would say the amount of studying and reading and memorization. I knew it would be work, but I was like, I did not imagine it would be this much work, because school was always something that came easy for me. I need to sit down and write it out and get my agenda and plan, because if I don't, I'm going to fail. So that was the biggest adjustment for me. It did not take me long to figure that part out. I would tell myself, don't give up. Things are gonna be hard, but they're gonna be hard for a reason, and they're gonna be necessary. And they're all growth opportunities. Do not run from adversity, welcome it. Like those hard challenges, those mountains are worth the climb. Exhilarating, scary, and fulfilling.